mean, even
told us today.
Now the front court is kind of a whole new group of guys. What's that change been like for you, where you're kind of the guy like showing people around more now versus where you were last year?
I think I'm the only front court guy from last year's team that's still here. So I'm the guy that they looking up to help them out on the defensive side. That, oh, is this how you do that? This is the defensive concept that we're going over. Or, you know, they're looking at me to help them out and stuff. So I'm the guy that they're looking up to. And I just gotta, you know, go out there every day and practice and in the games and, you know, demonstrate correctly so that when they go out there, they know what they're doing and stuff like that. So it's way different from last year because it was, and we had a lot of veterans. We had juniors, sophomores, and seniors at the and fifth year guys at that position. So it was like I'm the only one that's learning at the time. So now I gotta teach the other front court guys, Peyton, Camille, and Anthony Walker, the front court guys. What the spot is and how we play at this spot. So,
were there moments when you like kind of were just kind of hit you with that realization of like you're kind of the leader in that sense now?
I mean, once the season was over and I realized Trace, Race, Geronimo may leave, Scoop may leave, you know what I'm saying? All the guys that, you know, I was questioning if they were going to stay or not, you know, just like Geronimo and Scoop. So I'm like questioning if they're coming. Once I realized they weren't coming back, then I realized, all right, my position on this team is definitely changing. I'm going to be that guy. I'm going to be that, I'll be one of the guys they're looking up to, you know, help them out with all the stuff on and off the court. So I'm basically like a gal or ex right now for the front court guys.
What's it been like playing alongside guys like Khalil, guys like Anthony Payton? What has that dynamic been like thus far?
It's been fun. You know, playing with Khalil, you get a wide versatile game from him because he can step out shoot the ball. He can play the four, I can play the five. And then, you know what I'm saying? With P, he's just a big guy. Surge is dominant, post up real hard, and just he's able to help out on the rebounds and all that stuff, and be dominant down low because he's real strong. And with Khalil, it's just the spacing out variation and just being able to be that rim protector, be that rim protector Trace was, and also be able to raw finish too, cap raw finishes, put back dunks, all that stuff. So it's been fun.
Last thing I got, it was announced that Gucci Mane would be